Hi there, I am Joanna Basols, the founder of the Healers of the Light Academy. And in today's breathing meditation, I'm bringing you a technique to activate your energy centers. I recommend you use this technique anytime you need a little bit of grounding, a little bit of integration, a little bit of connection. Whenever you feel all over the place and you don't belong anywhere, you can use this technique to bring you back to alignment. We have three main energy centers, the crown, the heart, and the navel. And many times we are too aware of the head. We're like, everything happens in our brain. Everything happens in this area. We think that ourself is only this. And then we ignore all the intelligence and consciousness and awareness that we have in the rest of our body. What happens when we do that is that we have a very limited perspective of life. Our experience is restricted to only what we can perceive from this level. So what happens if we activate our energy centers is that we have a much more expansive experience. We become what we call multisensorial, and it's an experience that you only will know what it means when you are actually living it. So I really would like you to practice it on a daily basis. It becomes a little bit of an like an automated process. After a while, your body detects that you are awake and aware and starts doing it on its own. It's a very interesting thing, but it requires that you create that pattern, that repetition, that frequency, so that your body knows that you are ready to perceive things, and it brings you to a place of full awareness of your entire body before you can make a decision, before you can perceive anything, before you can act, before you can talk, before you can do anything. So to get started, please make sure that you're comfortable and that you're not gonna be disturbed, so we can visualize and we can go inward and we can experience this meditation. Very good. Please visualize that in this section, the crown area, there is a light on the top of your head. And every time you inhale, you're going to see that light activating and expanding. So we're going to do that also in the heart center and in the navel center. And then we're going to unify, align those three centers in one. Okay, let's get started. We're going to do 10 inhalations, visualizing the crown center lightening up every time that we inhale. Inhale. Visualize the crown center expanding. Exhale. Inhale. Visualize the crown center expanding. Exhale. Inhale. Visualize the crown center expanding. Exhale. Try to always breathe only through your nose. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, always visualizing the crown center lightening up. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale. Very good. Now move your awareness to your heart center and also visualize that in this area you have a bright white light, and every time that you inhale, this bright white light expands and brightens up. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now we move our awareness to the navel center, right here by the belly button. And I want you to imagine that there is a bright white light in this section. And every time you inhale, this bright white light expands and lightens up even more. Inhale. Exhale. 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 Very good. Now, please visualize that these three energy centers, the crown, the heart, and the navel, unify here at your solar plexus, right where your ribcage starts. Please visualize that you have one single energy center, all of the three energy centers unified here, and visualize how it expands and intensifies with every inhalation. Inhale. Exhale. 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 Very good. This completes your exercise. Now that you are fully integrated, you have integrated your three energy centers, you're ready to make better decisions, you're better to engage in a conversation, you're ready to act from in a more conscious and multidimensional way. So practice this every time that you can, especially before when you start your day, so you're fully ready to engage in your activities and you know that you're going to be in your full awareness for the rest of the day. Very good, guys. And if you love this video, don't forget to subscribe and visit our website, healersofthelight.com, for more information about our classes. Thank you very much. See you there.